Hey everybody, what is up, E-Nation fans? This is Impress 48 here. Welcome back to another race footage video of mine. Yes, I have attended another drag race. It was the 2020 Import Face-Off at West Palm Beach International Raceway.
And I have a little fun fact for you guys. Did you guys know that ARCA raced at West Palm Beach? Not at the drag strip, but at the road course. That is right, folks. ARCA raced at West Palm Beach. I believe it was the only time. It was not broadcasted on TV, so you can only find footage on YouTube from fans' perspectives. And it was a wet day. And they only raced there once. Justin Marks won that race, the road course master. He led 28 laps. Here's the road course, and here is the drag strip next to it. Here's what the layout looked like on the road course. And here is the top 10. Justin Marks first, Rob Brent second, and Blake Cook, who made his first ARCA start in third. And here's the rest of the top 10. Hopefully you guys enjoy this race. Enjoy the video, folks.
They're just standing there.
They nearly collided.
760.
Oh.
Here we have the winning car right here. Woo! Well, sun's going down, day's over, everyone's packing up. We're going back home. It's been a fun day.